Oh, yes. Hello. I've never made a reaction video before. I may never do it again. I may never even upload this, but I watch a lot of reaction videos, and I was just looking into how they originated and if anyone actually started them off. And I found out that it sort of really started to go viral format-wise when people were reacting to this two girls, one cup thing. And I've heard of it, but I've never actually watched it. And a lot of stuff I, in theory, might react well to, I've already seen. So I figured I would start with this. Again, I really don't know what it's about or what it is, but based on the website I found it on, it's kind of dodgy. So, yeah, see what happens. So it's cool. I'm just telling myself it's chocolate. It's all right. Just chocolate. Just chocolate. Oh, God. Idea what to expect from that, but it was not that. Oh God. There were clearly corners of the internet that I had just never gone to, and now I never will again. Holy shit. Oh God. Yeah, I really think I was unable to finish that because I was literally using that that chocolate trick. A lot of the times if I'm watching a horror film, I can only get through certain parts because it's just like I know that special effect. I don't have to be freaked out by that. I'm just like, yeah, those are really good special effects. But I have to consciously sort of step back from the film and start using my brain, otherwise it could creep me out and that's exactly what I have to do there. Oh, wow. I think I actually can feel my heart and my lungs going a little bit, but not in that way. I'm very vanilla. That's not my cup, if you pardon the pun, of tea at all. Thank God. Okay. Yeah, I don't even know if I'll even upload this, but I'll be interested to watch it. Because I've never actually watched myself react to anything before, and yeah, I've genuinely never seen that before, never seen anything like that before. Whew, it'll be interesting for me, even if it wasn't for anyone else. Okay, well, if I did end up uploading this, thank you very much for watching it, I appreciate it, and maybe I'll do another one, but it will never be anything like that again. Wow. Thank you very much.